people, I got two more victims at Marshall's Reggae Lounge for the Jamaican jerk chicken. I want them to tell you as they're tasting it right on camera how the chicken, so you know we don't play. This is authentic shit. I gotta tell people this. If you don't have time to wait, don't come here. Because I don't care about your money. If you don't have the time, don't wait, don't come, because you gotta wait. Ask these two gentlemen, my brother, what's your name?
Jay. Off the hook.
How's the chicken, Jay?
Off the hook.
Okay, they're waiting for like an hour. Sorry, brother. And this another brother? Dean. He's from Guyana, right?
You know, this is authentic, man.
There you go.
This dude puts all his effort into it and he makes you feel welcome. You're off the hook.
Thank you, brother. Great, man. And he's from Guyana, no?
Yes, sir.
Guyana, so you know they have the taste. And he's Puerto Rican. So we have the taste, we have the same flavor. If the food is bullshit, they will tell you that. And they're not playing because they don't want to look bad. So like I said, guys, this was worth the wait. You hear what he says? They waited a long time. And you know why? Because I'm doing it fresh and I take my time and I put it on that grill. I don't put it in a microwave. People, I was the first Jamaican restaurant on this island. First, okay, authentic. And I want to thank my brothers for waiting. They're enjoying the food. Enough respect, guys.
Thank you.
Big up yourself. Oh, and his brother, your brother?
Married to a Jamaican.
Yeah, you see? His brother married to a Jamaican. Big up to his brother and the Jamaican people. Where they at, in New York?
New York.
What's the name?
Terry and Carrie.
Big up to Terry and Carrie. Yeah. Terry and Carrie, enough respect for married to a Jamaican. We have to get him hooked up with one too. Yes, people, enough respect. Thank you from Marshall's Reggae Lounge on the beach in Playa Sosua in the beautiful Dominican Republic. That's how we do authentic Jamaican food, right here on the beach in the Dominican Republic.